longer the waiting, the more you appreciate that which God gives. Joy does not come from material things, Hindi. Joy comes from that thing which you cannot even touch. The precious things in our lives are the things that are, you know, immaterial. The precious things in our lives are the things you cannot touch. Can you touch your life? Can you touch love? Can you touch happiness? Can you touch wisdom? When you become one with God, when you have a relationship with God, when you have a communion with God, when you have, you know, a friendship with God, there's a kind of, you know, serenity, there's a kind of tranquility, there's a kind of harmony, there's a kind of peace, there's a kind of jubilation that goes on in your mind. You will never know this except you experience it, because I cannot explain it to you. You come back drunk all the time, and the next thing you do is to box your wife. You know one thing I always say to myself, that time has come when all those women who are victims of, you know, domestic violence, there should be a time when the women are going to learn Taekwondo also. If your husband is going to box, you're going to box him back, so that we feel the pain and know that boxing is not good. Because when we got married, you know, in front of the altar before the people of God, we say, I ever take you ever as my lawful wedded husband or as my lawful wedded wife. I will cherish you. I will stand by you. I will value you in sickness and in health, in poverty and in riches. These are the promises we make on the day of Kasal. But after that, what happens? Our wives become the punching bags. And the funniest thing is that the men who punch their wives, when they go outside, they are so weak. They can't even talk to their fellow men. But I said to myself that real men do not abuse women. Of course, real women do not also abuse men. So if something is precious to you, take a risk about it. If something is precious to you, if your wife is precious to you, you don't compare your wife with other people. Because that which is precious to you is priceless. It is invaluable.